Welcome to week four. Hopefully this remote goes a little bit smoother than last week, even though last week wasn't bad at all. This week we'll do a Heisting Cube for a perspective exercise. We'll do the Sneaky Peeky. And for our last project, we'll take the line for a walk. This week, we'll begin construction on our first big project, the Model City. This is an example of one-point perspective. From the middle, each side converges to a separate vanishing point. If it's above the horizon line, you see the bottom of the box, and if it's below, you see the top of the box. Exercise one will be the Heisting Cube. General George S. Armstrong Heisting was a 17th century astronomer who was enthusiastic about making cubes. Now you can make your own Heisting Cube.
Grab a tool. Okay, you start by drawing a horizon line.
Two perspective points.
Draw a straight line perpendicular to the horizon line. Then draw little dashed lines to each horizon point, each vanishing point. Then you can close off your box. Reinforce the lines.
Cube that goes to both. To find the center of your cube, can make a X, make an X across. This will be the center. Then halfway between here and here, halfway between here and here. Doesn't have to be perfect. These should get smaller as they recede. Then halfway between here to here, halfway between here to here, and then to there, and to there. These ones go towards, these ones come down. Now color in a checkerboard.
There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's Room.
Once you get your checkerboard, go to these uncolored ones. Make lines to the opposite perspective point over here.
You can go about filling in all the spots, start coloring in parts darker, then you can color in some of the internal areas a little lighter with your different shaded pencils. Therefore, we get a variety of different shades telling us about different surface areas. Then do the same thing on the other side. Color it a different color. Give it variety. Now we have something that looks like a futuristic prison of some sort. If you want more of a challenge, you could make your Heisting Cube like one of these Heisting Cubes. They're much more difficult, but if you're up to the challenge, go ahead and try to do that. You don't have to make the simple, easy one.
Thank you. exercise part two will be the sneak peek, where you sneak a peek at your drawing, but mostly focus on your object.
Get an object of a complexity level for you. Grab your charcoal and begin drawing. Your head should not move. Only your eyes should move. And you should spend most of the time looking at the object. So this is about a 75% blind drawing. Keep those eyes moving, but the majority of the time, look at the object. Hand and eye in sync. Just keep drawing. Feel free to shade your drawing some, and just to the best of your abilities. Exercise three will be the 360 take a line for a walk. In this exercise, you move your eyes panoramically around the room as you draw with a continuous line, continuous contact line. Keep moving your eyes and find the objects that are interesting to you.